The warning just went on ABC Coast FM. Alan Fox Rogers, the head of Sunshine Coast Disaster Management Group. The Queensland Police Service have issued a notice saying the North Coast is currently experiencing widespread localised flooding, particularly around Sunshine Coast. Police would like to urge motorists to avoid non-essential travel if possible. If you must travel on the road, exercise extreme caution and do not cross flooded waterways or roadways. Remember, if it's flooded, forget it. Many roads are suffering from large volumes of surface water, which along with adverse weather conditions can make travel extremely hazardous. Members of the public should be mindful that road conditions and closures will change as creeks and water courses can rise and fall quickly. 1300 903 222 is our number here at ABC Coast FM. We'd love to hear from you. Wendy's in Budger, good afternoon. Wendy, are you still with me? I think we might have lost Wendy. Never mind. Let's go to Sharon. Good afternoon, Sharon.
Hi, Mary Lou. How are you doing?
You're at Mount Coulomb. How are things at Mount Coulomb?
Well, the whole of the gym is pretty much underwater. You cannot enter the gym. This is what people should try to go to there. At Mount Coulomb, the police are turning you around on David Loway. So it makes no sense trying to get into Mount Coulomb. And
parts
of Europe are also underwater.
So if people live in those areas, they won't be able to get home?
Maybe if you explain that people live there, they might let you through. But if you don't, then they might
let
you through. But
you're
just trying to
pass
through to get
there,
turning your right around, and
you've got
to go up on the motorway.
Okay, on the motorway. Sharon, thank you so much.
No worries.
Richard Paul from Noosa, he says Yamundi Road is okay, and he also said that once you get out of Maroochydore, it's sailing north. He's just at home to Noosa. Once you're out of Maroochydore. Our very own Rob Blackmore, our breakfast announcer here at ABC Coast FM, has called in. Hello, Rob.
Oh, dude. What an afternoon.
Where are you?
I'm on a Nicklin Way. And I'll tell you exactly where I am. Going northbound, just past 0-2-1. I'll tell you, the southbound lanes are completely underwater. The cars that are from south, they're in the southbound lanes, are coming up onto the beacon strip. All with hazard on. There's cars all along the southbound lanes that are underwater, up to their doors, halfway up their doors. So, you know, they're not going anywhere. And I'm in one single line of traffic. As the road sort of rises to the middle to get out of the northbound flood, because the left lanes on the northbound way are underwater as well, and we're stopped. So the water is rising, and no one's going anywhere. There are hazard lights on every car, and I reckon there'd be a lot of worried people here at the moment.
Are there any police directing traffic? Is there anything of, you know, giving people...
No, you can't move. There's nowhere to go. Most people don't have forward drive. There's not a forward drive now. Gee, just churning through. Oh, there's a wave. Just washing all over the cars on the top of the beach strip. I don't know what to say. This is amazing. This is incredible. How much more rain are we going to get?
So you're not going anywhere, Rob Blackmore, from the sound of it?
Oh, no. But we have two cars that are in those different tracks. It might just eventually get water starting to come into there. Because, as I said, now I can pretty much tell you that all the lanes of the Nicklin Way are underwater. Well, the worst of it is the downtown lanes, three of the northbound lanes, and the two to the left of me, the two closest to the sidewalk, they're underwater, and I'm sort of probably at about an inch of water on the inside lane, so that's the lane closest to the median strip. And the water continues to rise, and we are in traffic, and I'm not going anywhere, so I don't know what's ahead of me.
No, there is a lot of rain still falling over Philander. We are expecting more heavy falls overnight. It should clear up tomorrow. Rob, maybe you want to do the breakfast show from your car.
Look, I've got a quarter of a second.
Well, Rob, thank you for that report from the Nicklin Way.
Yeah, okay.
that keep going north on the wrong side of the road there. I'm not sure where they were coming from, if they were coming off, you know, where we were stopped driving up the wrong side and then coming back again.
We have had quite a few reports of people unable to drive on this on those southbound lanes and doing exactly that for the northbound lanes.
I think going south on the outside, but the right hand lane going south is actually caused people going northbound.
That's right. Yeah, amazing. So a lot of people saying that they actually haven't seen it like this in this area. But do you know what people do sometimes?
Oh,
thank
you.
And have you seen a
I've seen that before. I used to live in Alexandra, and now I'm up in Buckland, and yeah, I've seen it quite recently. I actually checked all the weather reports before I left the show, to be honest, as well, there was not really any warning that it was going to be this heavy. But yes, I managed to get back to Buckland, but I don't know how those people who were up there on the Nicklin Way are going to go. Some people just banked right back from, south of that Buckland exit.
So if it all happened to hit that area, yeah, it might be just a good idea to get off the road. That would be nice to have a cup of tea and wait it out for a while.
That would be my recommendation. Still riding very heavily from Buckland and south of Buckland.
Wendy, thank you so much for that update.
Okay, thanks.
Wendy Gabb's call on 1300 903 222. Just letting you know that Jess and I will be with you through until 7 o'clock this evening. There will be updates on ABC Radio throughout the evening as well. But if you didn't keep tuned to ABC Coast FM, Jess and I will be here through until 7 p.m. 1300 903 222 is our number. It's 7:56.
Yeah, good afternoon, Merrilou. Bridge into a crash on the Sunshine Motorway. Also, Bridge into Green Day crash being cleared on the Sunshine Motorway as well. Cooler crash day on the motorway at 6.